Moyo wangu na ukuinue kila wakati, nafsi yangu ikuhimidi kila saa. Moyo wangu na ukuinue kila wakati, nafsi yangu kuhimidi kila saa. Moyo wangu, moyo wangu na inua tu mikono yako popote, popote unapotazama, inua tu mikono yako kumwambia nafsi yangu, penda Bwana tu jioni ya leo. Sema moyo wangu, sema nafsi yangu, nafsi yangu, sema moyo wangu na nafsi yangu, nafsi yangu,
and welcome for today's devotion. Thank you so much for joining us. If you have been following us this week, we have been looking at, because our Redeemer lives, we shall have divine direction, we shall have divine security, we shall have, yesterday we looked at, we shall have divine deliverance. Today we are going to look at divine increase. Because our Redeemer lives, we are going to experience a divine increase. Our reading this morning will come from the book of Isaiah chapter 60, mostly verse 16, but I will start from verse 15. The Bible says, "Although you have been forsaken and hated, with no one traveling through, I will make you the everlasting pride and the joy of all generations. You will drink the milk of nations and be nursed at royal breasts. Then you will know that I, the Lord, I'm your Savior, your Redeemer, the Mighty One of Jacob." So, in this book of Isaiah, especially in chapter 60, we see that Zion or Jerusalem, or the land of Israel, the seat of Jerusalem was rejected, and even people were not willing even to pass through Jerusalem because of the way that this city was experiencing, really, like, people didn't like that place. But the Lord promised that he was going to restore. He was going to bring a divine increase in this city of Jerusalem. So our God, who is alive, is able to change desperate issues and circumstances. The lack in our lives, he can be able to change and bring abundance in our lives. And therefore, this morning, I want us to take some time and just thank God for the restoration, that though we were despised, though we were forsaken, though we were in lack, but God has redeemed us. So let us take some time and just thank God for the redemption and for the increase that is bringing in our lives. Father, we thank you so much this morning, oh my Father, because you live, oh my Father, we can face every challenge. Because you live, oh my God, though we were forsaken, oh my Father, but you have accepted us, oh my Father, into your hands. Lord, you have been with us, oh my Father, throughout our lives. You have organized everything, oh my Father, in such a way that, oh my Father, despite the challenges that we are facing, the life challenges that we are facing every day, Lord, you have come through for us. And we thank you, my Father, for the increase, oh my Father, in our lives. It doesn't matter how much, oh Lord, we have lost, oh my Father, due to any sort of challenges, oh my Father, that we face in life. But, oh my Father, you have decided, oh my Father, to set us free, to redeem us, to increase us, oh my Father, in our lives. And Father, we want to bless your name this morning, oh my Father, for giving us, oh my Father, a second blessing, oh my Father, in our lives, an increase, oh my Father, that is divine, that cannot be explained, oh my Father, using humanly understanding. Lord, you have blessed us this morning, and that's why, oh my Father, you have woken us up, oh my Lord, strong and ready, oh my Father, for this day. Therefore, Lord, we just exalt your name, oh my Father, for the blessings and the promise of restoration that you have given us, oh my Lord. Thank you, Jesus. We bless your name, oh my Father, for these blessings. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen and amen. So, as we continue, God is continuing to promise us that you will drink the milk of nations and you will be nursed at royal breasts. Then you will know that I, the Lord, am your Savior, your Redeemer, the Mighty One of Jacob. So my prayer this morning, or our prayer, is that God is going to fulfill these promises to us this morning. So, Father, we are so grateful and we are so thankful for your promises. You have promised that, Lord, we'll be nursed at royal breast, that we will know that, Lord, you are our Savior. So I want to pray this morning. I pray for your children. I pray for my viewer. I pray, oh my God, that this morning, oh my Lord, as we spend time, oh Lord, to come before you, oh my Father, before we begin this day, I pray that today, oh my Father, we shall be nursed, oh my Father, at royal breast, oh my Father. That, Lord, you'll bless us, oh my Father, as we go out of our houses, as we go, my Father, to work and do different kind of things, that, Lord, we shall experience divine increase in our lives. And I pray that, oh my Father, even as you increase us, oh Lord, in many ways, that, oh my Father, you shall help us, oh my Father, we shall give us the knowledge, you shall give us the understanding, that, oh Lord, you live, and that, oh my Father, you are a mighty God in our lives. So I pray that, oh my Father, we shall move, oh my Father, today in that increase, oh my Father, of power and strength that comes from you, oh God. Lord, we bless your name and we thank you for your faithfulness, for your blessings, oh my Lord, that you have given unto us, oh my Lord. We thank you for all these promises, oh my Father, and we know that today, Lord, because you live, oh my Father, we are going to overcome every challenge that comes our way in our offices, in our homes, oh my Father, in our businesses. We are going to experience extreme and divine increase, oh my Father, in our lives. Father, we bless your name, oh my Father, for the things that, oh Lord, you are doing in our lives. We thank you for the promises that, Lord, you've given. Just as Jerusalem, just as you restored, oh my Father, Jerusalem, oh God, in the same way, oh Lord, you are restoring our lives, oh my Father. So we bless your name, oh God, and we thank you for the victory that, Lord, we have today. And I pray that, oh my Lord, you will continue, Father, that your light will continue to shine, oh my Father, in our lives, oh my Father, as we walk through this day. We bless your name and we thank you for your faithfulness. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen and amen. So thank you so much for joining us. And I just pray that this day you will have divine increase as you go about your business. May the Lord bless you. May he give you a wonderful day. May you continue to know that because he lives, you are able to conquer and overcome everything that comes your way this day. God bless you and have a wonderful day. Amen. Nashukuru mwamba dunia mbingu ni mashahi umbali huu ni dhahiri ni wewe Bwana wa mabwana kwa makubwa mato Sema umbali huu Wewe Bwana wa mabwana Kama belinu na Mungu
kuinua. Mwambie nitakuinua kila wakati. Mwambie tu sitachoka, sitachoka. Sitachoka kukuinua Bwana. Sitachoka kukuinua Mfalme. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Moyo wangu na ukuinue kila wakati, nafsi yangu ikuhimidi kila saa, na bado azidi kuwa yule Mungu umekuwa, na bado azidi kuwa yule Mungu umekuwa, na bado azidi kuwa yule Mungu. Sema na bado azidi, na bado azidi. Na bado azidi. Na bado azidi kwa yule. Uliniponya magonjwa yangu na bado. Unainua watu kutoka mavumbini Bwana. Na bado azidi kuwa yule Mungu.